Lord, you have taken Borelli from us. And I'm sure I speak for every worker up here when I say, if he hadn't have tripped, I'd have pushed him. Man, it was a red letter day.
Watching him stumble.
I've been watching him tumble.
He was graceful in his own clumsy way. Say, Borelli was a good man, but I ain't gonna lie. See, this man was so useless, he should have been in Congress, where everybody's load is a few bricks shy.
Borelli's wife, the boss's only daughter.
The apple of his eye.
When she heard Borelli had flattened into jelly,
those nearest to her said that they heard her sigh.
If he hadn't slipped, I'd have bumped him.